To answer your question, yes, we are at war. We've been at war. We're at war in schools. We are at war when we go to the store. We're at war when we walk down the street. We are at war all the time because war is conflict. We may not want to admit that. We may not want to see that for a lot of different reasons. But we are experiencing
Put
war.
Put your hands up. Stop for being proud. Even when we fight, they knock us down.